Every ski season is unique, anticipated with great excitement, full of ups and downs, trials and triumphs.
When the wind is blowing in your face, sometimes in life you don't see straight.
Pray to him, he will show.
When your head is in a certain place.
Last season was no exception.
Nobody around to make you say.
The snow was deep, the sun was warm, and spending time with close friends could do nothing but make you smile.
Wait till you see my smile. Till they see your smile. Don't they love to see you down?
I went back to the hill upon which I learned to ski, to film the commercials to inspire the next generation of skiers. We decided it was time to let go and handed our daughter to the ski camp instructors so that she could learn that there is more than just Daddy's way of enjoying the mountains. It wasn't all blue skies and powder, however. We lost Brett at the end of February to a blown knee. And a few weeks later, Bob as well, to what he described as a nuclear-powered yard sale. Yet they kept on smiling, because the season, like life, was pretty damn good. Yes, it was quite a season last winter. And as we sit on the cusp of a new one, full of excitement and anticipation, we can't help but look back, remember, and smile. May this video find you well, and with reason to smile.